friendos, welcome back to another exciting episode of Kingdom Hearts 3, where we're just going to do some puzzles. Yeah, just a little bit of puzzles. Oh, I hate this one. I have no idea where that goes. We'll figure it out later. Maybe we won't be doing any puzzles anytime soon. That's one of the ones that we need to get it. Frame. Got it.
Three more to go.
How do you know?
A pirate must have a keen eye, else he won't be sailing free for very long, Zevi.
What's that?
That is a ship, Donald. Not just any ship. I think it's Black Pearl.
Ridiculous imitation, and yet I'm flattered.
Oi there, mateys. Yarr, we be a pirate. Well, at least, you know, they're honest with themselves. Yeah. That is true. Let's just go back to the ship graveyard, because, get it! Yeah! And I get an AP boost for it. Yay! Let's open all the chests in this area. Damn it. Can't reach it. It really sucks when I can't reach something.
Back off. This is it.
Got it. Guess I could reach it. Awesome. Do we want to see if there's any more here? I don't think there would be. Okay, we're not gonna fucking bother with you. Damn it. I could just get him caught in like some area where the fucking moon is just shining. Okay, this is the last one. Got him. Going this way. Come on. Come at me, bro. There we go. There's him down. Jeez. There we go. Oh my god, really? No, not that way. Yay! I think that should be all of them. In the ship graveyard. Let's just go. I'm not fucking dealing with these. I like the fact that I'm just more irritated. Would they be on the Isla de Muerta? Heartless I can stand, because I can fight them anywhere. But those fucking pirates, they just annoy the shit out of me. Wait, what? Get over here. I want to stunlock you. Come on now. Oh god. And I got you stunlocked, motherfucker. You're going down. And aha! I win. Let's heal up. And go. I'm not gonna do any of the, oh, don't you fucking, damn it, how the hell did he escape? I really don't have time to be fighting these guys. Nope. You're going down. And we got all the medallions. Sweet.
That's 4 medallions. We got them all. But where's the chest?
If we find the hooded man, we'll find it.
Probably in Port Royal. Why's that? Organization 13 is after people's hearts. So they're gonna go wherever there's lots of people.
They'll hurt the townsfolk?
No, they're bringing them flowers, mate. I don't know these organizers.
Smart ass.
But I will say they're making we pirates look like proper gents.
Well, Jack. Then we have to help.
Yeah, that's what he was going to do. He was going at up to the helm. And fucking go to Port Royal. I mean, come on, Will.
Go, he's for me. Now to break that curse.
You damn right. We have to kill the Heartless.
I understand. Jack must have been cursed by that monster, not from taking the gold.
Oh, I've no worries then.
It's okay, Jack. We'll just have to defeat the monster, that's all.
Get the gold.
Oh, yeah. Come on. All right. Coming after you. Yeah, I know. There's not much I can do. Sweet. There you go, bitch. You're not gonna get away from me that easy. I don't think I've ever seen him do that. There you go, bitch. Damn. Jeez. Wait at. Is not doing well right now. There you go, bitch. Damn it. Well, you gonna heal me, Donald, or are you just gonna fucking... God. Damn it. Okay. You're going down. Sorry I'm so quiet right now. Focused on the boss. You're not getting any more medallions, motherfucker. There we go. Awesome. We did it. Now the curse will be lifted, and Jack will live a normal life. I mean, is it really that bad to be cursed? I don't know. So weird.
All better, and not quite, mate. Sora.
Fucking just go.
Who was that chap? He is part of an organization that's collecting hearts. First, they release heartless into different worlds. We defeat those heartless, then they get the hearts.
We're yeah.
Stop them like this.
What's the plan then?
We gotta find their stronghold and finish them off once and for all.
Well, that's good.
I've heard some tales, but not a one like this.
It's a good plan, actually.
There is.
And what is that? Why didn't they just do that in the first place so nobody could ever get to it?
It's certain we don't need the likes of that hooded fellow and the heartless about. They'll ruin the market for us true pirates.
So that's how's that? Is that it?
Save everyone.
A pirate always looks to profit, Miss Swan.
Too bad. You had us going there thinking you turned over a new leaf.
The question is, what's beyond the leaf, savvy?
Oh,
fair enough.
A reward. And what'll it be?
That lovely blade of Sora's.
Huh? Okay, sure.
Hold on, that was far too easy. The rub.
And poof.
Now there you see.
Well, you've always got the pearl, Jack.
That I do. But someday I'll gather a bloodthirsty crew and come to take that blade.
Chance really now?
I'll have the way to wield it. And if I succeed, I'll ask you two to join me. That'd be reward enough.
That'll be reward enough. They do kind of have the same mannerisms. Alright guys, that's all the time we're going to take up for today. I'm sorry this episode took a little bit longer and was a little bit quieter than normal, but you know, boss fights, what are you going to do? You got to focus on something, right? Well guys, until next time, you stay frosty.